What's up, guys? Mr. Mod27 here, and yes, I am finally back on YouTube. So yeah, as you guys know, it has been about 3 weeks ago since I've been on YouTube. Yes, I am so sorry, guys. I am so sorry, guys, that I let you guys down for the past few weeks. Again, the reason why is because of college and of course internet problems, because I was trying to edit more videos, upcoming videos, but unfortunately Windows Movie Maker is not working very well because of the internet. So that's the reason why. So yeah, that's a bit of a shame, but yeah, but I'm hey, at least I'm finally back on YouTube. So yeah, well, you know, it's just how YouTubers fail, just want to have a look, like, you know, have some time off on YouTube, just, you know, upload videos and that stuff. So yeah, I don't know, just yeah, but my apologies, guys. I promise you guys I will upload more videos for you guys. I seriously want to reach over 900 videos for this year, because it will happen. So yeah, then again my apologies, I will never, I mean really never ever let you guys down. I promise you guys I'll never let you guys down. So yeah. So yeah, the reason why I am actually doing this setup is because today I am gonna be doing my another gaming unboxing. So yeah. So I'm just gonna just do it, like, you know, just basically for now on, when I do gaming unboxing videos, whatever, I'll just do it like this setup. So yeah, well, not the whole setup, but just a face cam and that stuff. So yeah. The reason why I'm just covering my face is because, well, yeah. So yeah. So yeah, so anyways, so I'm not quite sure last time that I actually done a game unboxing video of a game. I'm not quite sure, but I think it's Yoshi's Woolly World, I think. I'm not quite sure, but I don't know. Let me know, guys, in the comments below what's my previous gaming unboxing of a game. Well, not an amiibo, but a game, so yeah. So yeah. For this gaming unboxing video, I'm gonna be unboxing a brand new Nintendo 3DS game that has just been released in. So yeah, finally got it today, and yeah, hope you guys really like my awesome layout. It looks super amazing, and yeah, I know you guys can barely notice because, you know, the top screens. So yeah, not the top screen, but like the top of the layout. So yeah. So yeah, I really want to get this game so badly on the release date. So yeah, because the Wii U version hasn't been released yet, but the Wii U version will be coming out sometime in winter this year. So, well, obviously for me that is. So the game will be coming out sometime in June. So yeah, while the 3DS version, on the other hand, just came out today in April. So yeah. Yeah, so basically this is actually a 3DS game, not a Wii U, so it's just a 3DS game. So yeah, I already know the previous, you know, 3DS game that I actually got, which was Mario & Luigi Paper Jam Bros, like I showed you guys in the Christmas video. But yeah, so apparently this is going to be the first Nintendo 3DS game released for this year, 2016, and yeah, so I am extremely excited to do this. So yeah, I've always wanted to get this game. Well, I finally got it. So yeah. So yeah, anyways, without further ado, let's get started. Showing off what the game is. All right, so the game is, you guys probably knows. Well, you guys probably know the, you know, the tops. Yeah. Yeah. So I bet you guys, yeah, I really haven't got this game. If you guys haven't, make sure to get it. So yeah. So yeah, anyways, let's have a look. And here it is, the game. Here it is, Mario & Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games for 3DS. Sorry about the lighting, but yeah. So yeah, here it is, finally got Mario & Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. Yeah, so this is actually the first ever Mario & Sonic game released for 2016. So yeah, this is a really nice looking game. So yeah, then again, I actually do watch a lot of YouTubers actually play the Japanese version of it and the US version. So yeah, yeah. So by the way, this looks pretty awesome. Here's the box artwork at the front of the game. It looks super awesomely detailed. It looks pretty cool. It has the characters in the background. And, yeah, and it says there's a logo, and then Rio 2016 Olympics logo, and this official Olympic Games game, so yeah. And, it's pretty cool. You can actually use your amiibo in this game as well, so that's pretty cool, so yeah. So that's that, and here's the side. I know you guys can't barely see very well. Alright, there we go. There's a nice little picture of Mario and Sonic right there. And, obviously on the side it says Mario and Sonic at the Rare 2016 Olympic Games. So this game was actually made by Sega, but it was actually published by Nintendo, so yeah, just like the other Mario and Sonic Olympic games, whatever, so yeah. So yeah. And obviously here is the back right here. Yeah, pretty cool detail looking of the screenshot images. And you can do a lot of fun stuff, so yeah, it looks super nice. Super nice. So yeah, I can't wait to, you know, unbox this, so yeah. Because I promise you guys, I will be doing videos of this game, so yeah, stay tuned guys. I will do some videos of this game very soon, so yeah. Alright, so let's have a look at the cartridge. And here we go. Okay, so here's the inside right here. I know you guys can barely see. And here is the main game cartridge right here. There it is. Really gorgeous. Yep. Says Mario and Sonic, the Rio 2016 Olympic Games. And yeah, so it's a really nice looking cartridge. But I seriously wanna put like Mario and Sonic in the cartridge. It would be really awesome, but that's fine. So yeah. And obviously there is no instruction booklets, which kind of sucks because I really want Nintendo to put instruction booklets on the games. I seriously miss the instruction booklets. I'm pretty sure you guys will miss the instruction booklets because the instruction booklets actually really do help me in few games. But unfortunately it was discontinued, so yeah. Yeah, so Nintendo, please get the official instruction booklets in the games. I want that to happen. So yeah, well, in the future that is. So yeah. Anyways, that is the actual game itself. So yeah. Then again, if you guys haven't got this game, I definitely recommend to get it now. It's available in stores worldwide right now. Or if you guys having trouble, you know, finding this game, then I suggest to get an online store. Online stores, my apologies, such as eBay, Amazon, or I don't know, just an ordinary website of interest that you love. So yeah. So yeah. Anyways, I guess that is it for this gaming unboxing video of Mario and Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games for the 3DS. So yeah. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this gaming unboxing video. Make sure guys to please comment, like, and subscribe. They're really awesome. And yes, yeah, so we'll be doing some more gaming unboxing videos very soon. So yeah. And also one thing, guys. Before I'm gonna be ending this video off, make sure guys to please smash the like button. And it really helps out tremendously. And let's see if we can reach this video under 4 likes. And if I manage to reach under 4 likes or more, I will do the first part of Mario & Sonic at the Rio 2016 Olympic Games as soon as possible. If I reach the like goal, then I will do the first 2 parts of this game. And possibly a lot, so yeah. So yeah, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video. And bye and peace out, everyone. And I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys soon. And I'm finally back on YouTube. Oh my goodness. Thank you.